this is our Surface 2520. It's the first mobile Windows tablet in the market. It supports LTE pretty much. It supports LTE and it's really designed for the mobile professional that needs to be productive as well as to be able to consume media on the road. It comes with a full built-in preloaded version of the Office suite of applications. So you get Outlook, PowerPoint, Word, and Excel, all for free included in the device. It also has a great mail client, as well as all the Nokia signature apps like Storyteller, Nokia Music, Here Maps, My Nokia, as well as the Nokia camera applications. So basically, we're giving the mobile professional the perfect device to be able to enjoy the experiences that Nokia specializes on, at the same time getting a great set of productivity tools for them to be able to work on their own.
What is this My Nokia app?
My Nokia is basically a way for customers to get the most out of their tablet. So it's a way for them to learn about the OS, learn mm-hmm. about the device, mm-hmm. as well as a way to provide feedback to Nokia.
Okay, great.
With this, you get the Nokia Power keyboard. Mm-hmm. It's a full keyboard that comes with two USB ports. It comes with an additional battery pack that increases the battery life of the device by 50%. So it goes from 10 hours to 15 hours worth of battery.
So by default 10 hours?
By default 10 hours. And with the power keyboard you get another 5 hours.
Okay, great.
That's basically what we're very proud of this device. We're really excited about it and we think it's going to be very successful. It comes in four colors, mm-hmm. cyan and black and a matte finish, and red and white on a glossy finish.
Okay, thank you.